that it repels and it attracts.
Yep.
Because the magnetic field is now also in the superconductor. And as it warms up, then of course the effect goes away. Yeah.